A man in Galesburg is under arrest after police claim he was behind a shooting yesterday afternoon. According to Galesburg police, it happened Thursday afternoon around 3 o'clock. The victim in the shooting was driving at the time when they were shot and hit in the left shoulder. That person was found and treated at the scene. Today, 21-year-old Thomas Rubio turned himself into Galesburg police in connection to the shooting. He's charged with attempted murder.